This house is traditional. It has a specific layout. We enter through the front courtyard, antechamber, middle courtyard, main chamber.
We sweep the entirety. How long will it take you to set up?
No, I can have the door open in about 5 minutes. Then if a Vile trips it, we have 2 minutes before the firecrackers go up to get out.
Even if she returns prematurely, we cannot leave without the blade.
Yes, the future of Ravka and my payment depend on it. I'm aware.
It's more than the future of Ravka at stake. If we fail, Shuhan, Fierda, Ketadam, and beyond, they will all feel the weight of the Darkling bear down on them.
Way to up the stakes.
Remember to stay within my sight.
Remember to keep up.
So smart. I'm just saying you have nothing to be ashamed of.
Oh, you're trying to tell me how to feel about my shame when you're hiding the very thing that makes you special.
My face? I would never.
I'm talking about the fact that you're Grisha.
I've seen you shoot
all those impossible shots. That piano wire didn't just fix itself. The thing that I don't understand is why you keep it this big secret. You're Zemini. Zemini believe that Grisha powers are a blessing, so why do you hide it?
Because it's not a blessing, it's a curse. And you have no idea what it's cost me.
I didn't mean...
Jasper, we're going in. Close the doors behind you.